Sorry guys, it cut the
Diogenes
episode in
Alves.
half. So all you guys, this is okay. I'll make sure this doesn't happen anymore in future episodes.
Who's
Hope you guys
there?
do enjoy. And let me know down below if you guys enjoy. Bye.
Oh,
Enjoy the rest
so.
of the episode. Come on. Well, that happened.
I gotta get out of here.
Oh, skill points. Okay.
Resistance bailed on this place. Just one more thing to break. No one will know the difference. There's gotta be a way back up to the deck. I should have left again by now. Guess I'm on my own. How could pushing a red button possibly go wrong? Hulk comes back. Oh, this was the hangar bay. Almost there.
Come on.
Be cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off.
How to get up there? Aha.
Push buttons, move platforms. Right.
And boom.
Something's missing. Wonder if there's anything around that could help. Gotta find a way to get that junction box working.
Anything in here? Gear screen. Yeah, I know how to do this. At least would be strong. Dude, I want to get rid of this.
the handle for that junction box. And voila!
I see another button.
That button has power. I can get out of here.
You always press the button. Don't listen to me. That's a bad idea.
There's my way out. No sign of the resistance anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing. What am I supposed to do with this footage now?
It's a target, Kamala Khan. Threat level 1.
Better increase that threat level, man.
Follow me here? That is so creepy!
Ding, ding. And boom, smash. Really? Yeah, don't think I don't know how to fight, boy.
You're not taking me anywhere. Bad talk. Getting out of here, and I'm taking this drive with me.
Uh-oh.
Is this new? I'm giant!
For all of you guys. Hey, Hulk. And we passed out.
Hey.
Take it easy. We are gonna wrap this episode up right here. Hope you guys did enjoy it. If you did, don't forget to let me know down below. With all being said, guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Like a boss. Don't forget to live your own life and be humble. See you guys in the next episode. Beast. Roll the outro.